During the lifetime of the Xbox brand, questions have arisen over whether Microsoft should launch an Xbox brand at handheld. In the past, it would have competed with the Nintendo DS, 3DS, and the PS Vita. If they released one today, it would go head-to-head with the Switch. But Microsoft never seems to entertain the idea. However, what they did consider back in 2013 was an Xbox smartwatch. Images of an Xbox-branded prototype smartwatch have appeared courtesy of Xiaomi Mobile. As Neowin reports, it is thought the smartwatch was developed in 2013 with a release date planned for 2015. Clearly that never happened. The watch display measured 1.5 inches in the back shows what looks like a heart rate monitor. Replaceable bands were also planned, as was a magnetic connector for Surface tablets allowing the watch to be charged and sensed. It would have allowed for some interesting and unique features relating to gaming and health monitoring, if it had ever seen the light of day. When you consider the Apple Watch first appeared in 2015, this prototype shows Microsoft was at least working on a similar timeline to Apple for a smartwatch. Something must have stopped development, though. Maybe an Xbox smartwatch was too niche, maybe the Microsoft band was viewed internally as the more promising product. The fact Microsoft shelved the Xbox smartwatch doesn't mean we won't see another appear in the future. I think there's more chance of a Surface-branded smartwatch appearing, though. That way Microsoft would be competing with Apple in the laptop, tablet, and smartwatch categories with Surface alternatives.